Every weekend, places like this become very different at night. And while there are lots of responsible young people out there enjoying themselves, unfortunately many just don't know their limits. It's hard to read all too frequently about needless tragedies involving alcohol. And there are hundreds more for each one in the news. Please don't be my next story in the 6 o'clock bulletin. Stay safe, help your mates, and know your limits.